that does not like biryani? I personally do not know anyone who does not like biryani. Everyone loves biryani. Biryani is so versatile. It has different methods and various prefixes associated to it, but it tastes great regardless. Today we are going to be making chicken dum biryani. The best biryani that I ever tasted in a restaurant was so similar to the ones that my mom made, which she has been perfecting for over 15 years, which is why I rarely order biryani in restaurants because I can just get it in the comfort of my own home anytime I want. So make sure to give this recipe a try. Trust me, you won't be disappointed.